Look at me, Mark. Look at me, Mark. Look at me, Mark. Look at me, Mark. You know what I mean?
Let's get this going, guys. Live and risky!
Don't kick me out like you did at the end of it. I don't want that happening to me.
Yeah, we're staying in the freaking match. So we can see this dang live event.
Yeah,
have fun. Hang out and play before the event starts. Head to Risky Riddles, the event is starting soon. It tells you when the countdown to the event.
I'm excited to watch this Star Wars.
Oh, I'm so ready.
Are we not heading to Risky Riddles?
Bruh.
Well, it says have fun before the event.
Oh,
happens.
Oh,
did you hear? Do you hear the background music?
It's Star Wars.
Whoa!
Are you kidding me?
Whoa, indeed.
The glider, bro.
Oh, baby. I'm going to Risky Riddles. Meet y'all there.
All right, heading my way over there. Why not? Dude, that is sick.
30 minutes.
Hey, bro, watch your jet.
Dude, that is sick.
Watch your jet, bro. Watch your jet!
I'm heading my way over there to Risky Riddles.
Who's excited for this event?
I am.
Caitlin's not even paying attention.
Yeah, Caitlin's too busy with her freaking drawings.
Drawing is drawing.
I'm sorry, what?
What did she say?
I have no clue.
What,
no,
I don't know.
Right is right.
Seriously?
Right.
And it will always be right.
Who's excited for this event? Because I sure am.
I definitely know. Okay, you don't have to repeat it every time, but you know what? You can repeat it all the heck you want.
Where is Enrique?
I'm heading my way over there, bro.
Chill.
Where's Ricky?
Are you kidding me?
Look, I'm close to it, okay?
Is that seriously leaving? Because look at our team!
I am not leaving!
And look at our team, though! Everyone just left!
Are you freaking kidding me?
Well, that's bull.
I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna wait for this one.
I am not going anywhere.
Because I got in here and I'm not trying to back out, because after what happened in the end last season, I am not... Because, Ricky, we all got scammed over, and it's Epic's fault because we couldn't go into the end. It was Epic's fault, dude.
It was their servers.
But it's still their fault. They shouldn't have known that this was going to happen.
Yeah, I mean, of course.
That's what I'm trying to say, Enrique. It's the Epic server's fault.
No one cares, trash.
Why are you killing people?
For fun. Oh, shoot. Wanna come at me, bro?
I'm hiding in a bush.
What are you waving at?
Oh, shoot!
Surprise. I'm not gonna kill him! Give him a chance!
Why am I not killing him?
Stupid!
Dang it! 26 minutes, actually.
Stupid!
Less than 26
so
minutes.
So what if the circle shrinks, dude? Does the storm cover the... Ricky, you might want to hurry up, because the storm is on its way.
Oh, hey, bro. Got you! I already got myself a kill.
No one hears me, which is...
Surprise!
Oh, hey! Hold on.
There's an epic battle going on. That was terrible.
Ha! Got him!
How is Enrique dying to these guys? Come on now, Enrique.
It doesn't matter. Hey, it's for fun, okay?
I can't hear Enrique. Enrique, I can't hear you.
What do you mean you can't hear me?
Are you kidding me?
What do you mean you can't hear me?
Enrique, I can't hear you.
What do you mean?
29 minutes and 50 seconds later.
Hello?
Yes. Yeah, it's not. It dead. It died.
Bruh.
Came with speakers.
That was bull. Discord is being bull. I blame the Draconic Quest Discord for this.
What's up?
No! Back off.
Where's Ricky at? Ricky's gonna die in a storm.
Dang it! 79 damage!
Oh no!
Bullcrap!
Ricky,
what?
This is so sick. Hearing the Star Wars theme. It's gonna be lit. Don't get engaged on. Ah! Hey! What the frick?
Enrique, look at the risky reels. It's completely demolished.
Is it? Oh my god, these people are freaking insane. Okay, bro, you son of a.
Keep it cool, PG-13.
Hey, I didn't curse, did I?
Enrique, come on!
What the frick? That was. Where did he come from?
You see the bush?
Yes. Oh, what the fuck? Motherfucker! Crouch! Hey, you, hey, you over there. Shoot, shut up.
How about this? Get funky.
Say what?
You know what's funny? I'm the only one who hasn't got attacked yet. You're the only one who's got
attacked. I guess we got freaking 2 kills. Oh, I'm gonna surprise this little motherfucker. That's 3! I mean, 21 minutes? Wait, what's 9 plus 10?
Bruh.
9 plus. Dude, are you serious about that? It's 19! I like how Enrique's just hiding with it. Hi, Enrique!
Hello, Nick. No, bro, don't come down here. Do not come down here. Don't even shotgun you in the head.
What are you aiming at?
I just killed someone again. Bushman killed this motherfucker. That's my bush. Get your own bush.
Stupid.
What's up, f***er?
Stupid.
I just killed this guy's kill.
Ricky, this is why Enrique's crazy.
Go crazy! Go stupid!
Ricky, what are you doing in frenzy for?
Right, get over here!
Damn it!
Karma. Dude, is the storm constantly gonna
what the freak, bro? Die! Stay!
Down in a bush, and Ricky and Enrique are the only ones
I am. Hey, who's the one who's getting freaking kills? Me! I got 8! How much do you get, huh?
I'm not trying to die! I'm trying to stay alive!
Dab on your face!
How about I dick dab?
Guys, stop building on the- Can you please guys stop building on my view of this beautiful live event that's gonna happen?
Cause the first one-
I don't know,
bro, you're gonna make me play! No, you I was hiding in a bush. I was doing fine minding my own business.
Testing, one.
Wait, what was that?
The Star Wars Fortnite event is coming up. So excited about it. J.J. Abrams
what are
is
you
here.
Watching,
bro?
Get ready.
Wait, who is that?
Exclusive
Wait, who's playing that?
Is this serious?
Star Wars The Rise of Skywalker coming right up for the first time ever in Fortnite.
That's in the game?
That's Tim Sweeney!
You're
a f***ing
idiot.
That's Tim Sweeney's
Oh my Sweeney. God!
You're so stupid! You're so stupid!
Shut up!
Quiet!
Enemy spotted.
You're the last one. Complete the mission.
Rise! Oh god, excuse me. That was totally rude. Sorry about that. I think the storm, my prediction is that the storm's gonna stop shrinking once the countdown hits 5 minutes. Taking a guess right now.
Dude! The reason why I got spotted is because of you coming over there. When they saw you come towards the bush, they saw me. And now I failed because of you.
Got it! 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Okay, it's strong. We're good.
I told you! I freaking called it! I knew it the whole time. We gotta meet together now.
I'm coming out of my hidey showing. I'm gonna be coming out of my
hidey showing. I had my pickaxes out. I am not gonna shoot anymore.
Are you sure about that?
They're probably gonna remove the guns in 1 minute.
Yeah, I know. That's what I said.
At the 1 minute mark.
Stop! Boom, headshot! Boom, headshot! Headshot!
Salty,
I was being salty like that. I just stuck someone in the head for 158 damage. Oh yeah, watch this.
Oh my god!
I got karma!
No, Fortnite! You're trash!
2 minutes!
Okay, I'll check the Twitter. I'll check the
Twitter. Oh, there he goes! It's
disabled!
Let's go!
I'm going in!
Let's go!
I'm going in!
I'm going with you, Nan. Oh, look at this guy. He's just sitting there. That's funny.
That's what I'm doing.
That's what I'm doing right now, too.
What?
Can these...
Oh, yeah, the boy.
1 minute! Shut up!
Hey guys, it's Jeff Keighley. Are you ready for the Star Wars Rise of Skywalker Fortnite event? There has been an unprecedented number of people around the world trying to get in, so we are going to give you 10 more minutes to log into the game at 2:10 p.m. Eastern. The event is going to begin, and don't worry if for some reason you can't get in. Everyone is going to get the glider. And you can also, of course, watch the event.
So I can still get the glider?
Yeah. Streamer.
Oh, I'm still getting the glider!
Shut up!
No one cares.
Well, so again, 10 minutes away.
Ricky!
Oh my god!
Brother,
oh my god!
Shut the f*** up, no one cares.
JJ Abrams, live in Fortnite. We will see you in just a few minutes.
10 seconds!
I can still get it!
Here we go, guys.
So
the music!
Here we go!
3, 2, one.
Two, one.
Let's get this started. Let's get this started.
What the heck?
What's going on? Nothing's happened.
Oh, no shit, Sherlock. Tomorrow.
Okay, these people are freaking emotional. He's... Wait a minute.
Oh yeah, they said they were gonna wait 10 minutes for a few more...
Oh, no wonder.
Do it!
Oh, brother!
Tomorrow for sure. Okay, it's been since 1:13. I mean, 1:10, and...
Stupid!
Are they still gathering people?
Eventually.
I'm not leaving.
Oh, here we go! Everyone go to the sky! Look, I'm flying!
We don't care.
Everyone join in!
What's
going on?
Whoa!
Oh my god!
How do we get up there?
I got up there! I got up here! Everyone get up here!
Focus! Everyone focus on the-
Look! You see this? No way!
Oh my god!
Oh my goodness!
Uh-oh!
What the? Guys? Guys? Okay. What the? Oh my god!
What's going on?
Are they having a fight? Oh, snap.
Oh, no!
Oh!
Come here, Mom!
Dang! Whoa, you see that over there?
Dude, they're fighting! Look at that!
They're fighting! In our big game! Oh my god! I almost got off!
What a Darth Vader!
Where's Darth Vader? Oh my god, over there! Oh! This is so awesome! Oh my god, what? He's landing! Everyone move so that the spaceship can land!
I'm close to it! I gotta get to Frankie!
Alright, hold on, how do we... Okay. Now what? What the?
Hello, everyone in Fortnite. I'm Jeff Keighley, and this is an unprecedented event we've all gathered for. Millions of us from around the world for an exclusive scene premiere from Star Wars The Rise of Skywalker. As you've seen, there's a little bit more to today's festivities. Why don't y'all use your favorite emotes right now to tell me how excited you are about this. We see some of you guys out there. We see Demise. We see Dr. Lupo, Willy Rex. All you guys have gathered here. Luca4Gaming, welcome to this special event for the first time inside of Fortnite. J.J. Abrams will be here, and we're going to show you as seen from The Rise of Skywalker. But wait,
who's
this?
Oh, hello!
No way!
Trooper, but I'm also a person. You saw me moonwalking down here. How is everybody? Let's emote!
Seriously?
We're all doing quite well, but I was expecting J.J. Abrams.
He's in there. He is my closest friend in the universe, so I made sure he's good and in there. That was a kind of weird trip up there. I was in the bathroom the whole time. What happened? How did we land?
I don't know how you got on them landing Falcon in the first place.
Sneaky. Thank you for saying. I'm just very good at my job. Look at me, Mark. Look at me, Mark. You know what I mean?
Don't kill your kids. One second.
Do you know what I mean?
You're an extra. Are you in the film as well?
I am. Oh, thank you for... I would love to plug my own film. It's Star Wars. I am in this film. I believe I did one scene, and JJ was so blown away by me in the background. He was like, okay, we're going to keep putting you in. You're my closest friend. I'm inspired by you. That's what he kind of said.
All right. Well, I hope JJ's actually... He's going to be here, right?
I could bring him out. Do you want me to bring him out?
Bruh. Oh, that's impressive.
Should we bring out JJ Abrams right now?
Let's do the weirdest... mode we can. How am I possibly blowing a bubble through my helmet? That's what he may ask. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage, J.J. Abrams!
Hello, Fortnite. I have never been thinner.
Everyone move, I can't see.
You know the first thing I do? I don't eat.
You don't eat. And we could tell. You could tell in your legs.
Amazing. I'd like to say hello to everyone in the world. Hola.
Hola.
And konnichiwa.
Oh my goodness. You're not reading yourself a list? Oh, okay.
JJ is live.
I love how we're doing these emotes to like have a conversation.
Sorry, still going. Yeah.
Keep going. Hello.
Okay.
Salam. Hey.
Amazing that you could say these with such precision when your pants are so tight.
This is incredible.
This is insane. Never before have we had a live conversation inside of Fortnite.
Check my phone.
Oh, yeah. This is unbelievable.
Everyone is dancing, emoting, having fun, and JJ, it's so exciting to have you here. Now, since we are in Fortnite, we're in this virtual world, anything can happen. And we might be able to change even who you are. So you look great as yourself, but what if we change you into...
That's what I'm talking about.
Whoa!
Blowing bubbles.
Thank you very much.
Yeah,
and dreams come true, my friends.
Well, your biggest dream of all could come true because you could become your friend here.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
No way.
Here's the thing about the stormtrooper. Yeah. What is your identity?
FN143. That's my name.
FN143?
Yeah.
They're four digits.
The zero is silent. Oh my goodness, you just turned into... Is that my dad?
Yeah.
Dad?
Didn't say
Can you guys maybe do a dance together or something like
yeah,
that?
Yeah, let's do it. Let's do it. Three, two, one, let's go, dad. Bump.
Oh my god!
That's cool, that feels appropriate.
We don't care.
Sure, yeah.
Got it! You guys are looking good. We can even turn you into me if we want, JJ. No one want to do that, but there you go.
That's
we,
funny.
Two Jeffs. This is my fantasy.
I'm being here.
Exactly.
I am.
About FN143, you know, I didn't know that you were going to be here. And
thank you.
You were a little bit annoying, frankly.
I'm sorry.
What?
Oh, that's funny.
You kept wanting to do your soliloquy?
Yes, yeah, so I have this big soliloquy that I tried to put into the movie anytime. Oh, I can do it right now?
Do it right now if you'd like to.
Trooper. What is a stormtrooper? Just the stuff we wear on top, or is there more inside? Anyway, episode 9 is 95 minutes of me doing that, if you want to check it out.
That's the big reveal. Well, JJ, you've been traveling around the world. Of course, the film comes out on Friday, December 20th. I wanted to ask you sort of, you know, setting it up for all of us, what can we expect from episode 9?
Before I talk about that, can we discuss how good I look here?
Yes.
You look incredible.
This is like BTS. JJ, I look like I'm in a band.
It's unbelievable.
Here's what I would say. The thing that is most exciting for me about Rise of Skywalker is it's the group on an adventure together, and it's full of crazy action and comedy and surprises, and I think it's pretty moving too, so it's hopefully it's good for everyone.
And of course, FN, you're seeing.
Dang.
I mean, I don't know what's going to happen, but there's so many good scenes that I have in this one. I wonder which one JJ's going to show. I have no idea.
Well, JJ did bring an exclusive scene with us to see from the film. But before we do that, we want to do something kind of interactive with the millions of people around the world who are inside of the game. So you see those pads that are in front of the stage here? Well, they're going to come to life because we're going to ask you a question about what you think this scene is going to be that JJ brought exclusively to Fortnite.
What is this scene about?
What is this scene about? There are four options. Move to of the pad to predict what you think JJ might show us here from episode 9. Let's see here. Everyone's locking in their choices.
Oh, we're going to lock in our choices.
10 seconds remaining now to make your choice. And you can see we've got Dark
Jedi. All right, I'm going to the blue one. Go, go, go. I'm going to the blue one.
Rey and Kylo power ballad. Doesn't seem like FN.
Well, in the comments.
Jedi mind trick.
Jedi mind trick, JJ. Everyone thinks there might be a Jedi mind trick in this scene. Are they right? Are they wrong?
If that's the scene that they want to see, then let's show them that scene.
Wow.
The power of that. All right, well, here it is.
Here you go, the scene.
It never happened before, an exclusive premiere of a scene from Star Wars, The Rise of Skywalker, which is in theaters on Friday, December 20th.
I am in this scene. Let's check it out. I'm in this scene, definitely.
He's not.
I'm in this scene.
Oh, yeah. Let's go, let's go. Let's see it. Let's see it. Whoa! Ooh!
You three, stay there!
Happening! Which way?
No idea. Follow me!
We get a scene
where's
from the movie.
Where's Ricky? Where's Ricky? Where's everyone else?
I'm in the middle. Alright. Are you seeing this thing?
My disappointment is immeasurable.
It's okay that we're here.
That was unbelievable!
Dang!
I was the one that fell down and said, oops, my knees hurt! That was me! I hope you kept my audio.
Some of your finest work. Well,
wow, we got that right!
Guys, we see Lupo. Show favorite. What thought of that scene from The Rise of Skywalker?
JJ, you want to dance with me real quick?
Sure, I'd love to.
Okay, in 3, 2, 1. Sorry, I got to warm up. Here we go.
I got the wiggle.
You got the wiggle.
I got the wiggle.
How do you wiggle like that when your pants are... Your clothes are sun, you.
This is how I roll.
I can hear the stitches breaking every time you wiggle. Oh, there I go. What's that here? Okay.
FN143. Thanks, everyone.
FN143.
Really,
it's amazing to do this for the first time inside of Fortnite. We are so excited about the film, JJ.
Thank you.
We'll see it, obviously, next Friday. And FN, we'll look out for your scene.
Thank you, guys. Right. Thanks
He's
so much.
You're in the movie.
I will be in the movie. Thank you.
Head out. All right.
Thank you all.
Well, thanks very much, JJ. Great to see you. We will see you again soon, hopefully inside of Fortnite.
Running.
All right,
watch,
off you go.
Watch me go.
Whoa!
Watch me go.
Hands behind.
There goes JJ.
one last question that is going to be a very important decision that everyone around the world makes. But tell us a little bit about it.
Oh, brother!